no belief in this team.
It's the same old story.
Well, they're five players down. What can they do?
Not much. Why have they thrown at him?
And the captain walks off, hanging his head in defeat.
What is Kearns doing?
Dropped another one.
He just don't play.
It's coming home, it's coming home, it's coming. Dodgeball's coming home, it's coming home, it's coming home, it's coming. Dodgeball's coming home.
Everyone seems to know the score, beat by minor toes, they just know they're so sure.
The bees are gonna miss all their throws and get hit on their toes, worse than average Joes.
But just remember,
one bee on a shirt, black and yellow gleaming, alive, awake, alert, never stop retrieving.
So many throws, not many hits. We're running out of tricks, we are late.
But when I see that catch by the Googs, and that counter by Sue's, and that dodging by Hughes,
and AJ shouting,
one bee on a shirt, black and yellow gleaming, alive, awake, alert. Stop retrieving.
30 seconds left in the game. Is there a chance?
Bees have done it. They've won more than chance for the fourth time.
Christian Bonfield, the catch.
The Manchester Bees have arrived.
Victory tastes so sweet for the honeybees.
You and Ellis grind it out.
The year of the bee never ceases to be.
Oh, Manchester Bees. Play with belief and they've won the Nottingham Open.
What a catch! Bees have come to play dodgeball.
Linda Collins makes the game-winning hit.
It's coming home, it's coming home, it's coming. Dodgeball's coming home. It's coming home, it's coming home, it's coming. Dodgeball's coming home, it's coming home.
One bee on a shirt.
It's coming.
Alive, awake, alert.